Mephiles. I won't let you escape.
Hey, Pusspack, welcome back to another episode of Sonic 06. In the last episode, we came to the past.
10 years in the past.
Yeah, 10 years in the past. And we found out that there is an original Mephiles. He's all gooey and stuff.
Yeah, he's like gooey purple liquid.
And, oh, we also defeated Silver.
We did.
And he is no use to us so many times.
Bike.
Oh, wait, where? Ooh, hello, Bike. I don't like you because you control super weird.
But Bike.
But you have freaking ammo. So let's use that, you know? To our advantage. You're dead. Just kidding, you're not dead. I don't like it. It's easier to just kill him like this.
You just want me to attack him?
What's this? There should be a switch somewhere. Is that this search? Hello?
Like a spring.
Like a spring. Hello? There just have to be enemies?
I think we're missing one. Or some.
Some enemies?
I think we're missing those. And then that thing opened.
No.
No?
Oh, well, these things.
I think I can kill them all.
Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. Now you're dead. Now you're dead. Oh, where are you guys going? Come on, dude. I just got my power. Don't leave me.
Look around.
Ooh. Oh, there they are. Hello? You're dead. Teleport. You guys know I'm not teleporting. It's not.
Nope.
Wait, hold on. Terrible. For some reason, that homing attack was so super.
Try Chaos Spear me.
Dude, this homing attack sucks. It just stops. See that?
What do you mean?
Hold on, I'll show you one more time. See?
I think you meant to like teleport to enemies.
Oh, okay, I guess. I guess, but you know, it still sucks. Shadow's regular homing attack is way better than this thing. This doesn't go as far and it slows you down. Oh yeah, I think the door opened. Never mind, wrong door.
That's where you entered.
Where do I go, dude?
You still have to fight some more.
Oh man. For some reason my Kaioken isn't working as well, Eric.
It isn't.
And these freaking worms are going everywhere. Come back, dudes. Oh, here you are. I see you. You're dead. And you're dead. Okay, cool. So that thing opened up.
Nope.
Dang it. How many worms are there?
And they're running away.
Stop running, dudes.
Alright, dude. Your Kaioken won't last long enough.
Please die. No! Okay. Dang it.
That did not hit him.
Alright, there's one. No, never mind. Those are boxes. Hello?
Right there.
There we go.
Did you see those boxes fall?
I did, but I don't know where they came from. Weird. Alright, this one last guy, right?
Yeah, somewhere.
Alright, where are you? Show yourself!
You need to hit the face.
The face? Alright, now he's dead. And that thing opened up, please. Where'd it go?
It's still there. You need to go closer to it before it's loaded.
Where? Oh, this thing. Alright, here we go. Finally, that took forever. There must be a switch for the door ahead. We're back at Silver, alright.
Oh yay, the box time. Not that box.
Box time. Why not? Oh, I heard Shadow die.
That box explodes.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it explodes. It would have exploded if you died.
Oh, I don't know what to do. Oh, uh-oh.
Fly
like a birdie. Come on, Shadow. Silver. I still have my power-ups.
Yeah.
Nice. Here we go. Kill everyone. Nope. Nope, they didn't kill everyone.
Or you can just fly over, hopefully.
I can't. Not with these. Hold on, kill all these guys. Ow, what the heck? That fire reaches over here?
Apparently it does.
Okay, cool. Now I got it. Over
oh,
here.
This is new.
It is new. It's different.
Fly around.
This way? Oh!
Oh.
Ooh. Did they cheat my way, Eric?
Probably.
Maybe. Most likely. Alright, ooh, things are happening. Go!
Silver, let's split up and chase our own targets.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, sure.
How did Shadow get there?
Yeah, how did he get here? Nobody knows. Was that some one-up? Okay, never mind.
Nope.
Come on, get over there, Shadow, please. Shadow. Shadow. Shadow, thank you. Thank you.
And no, now, no, don't go for it, Tony. Don't go for it. There's a spring.
Where?
A spring.
Where?
It's too late now.
Please. I did it. Yay.
I'm pretty sure the spring would have gotten you there.
What spring?
The spring like over there.
I see no spring arrow.
It was like on the platform where the worm
was. Oh, too late. Oh, I don't want to reach that point now. Too late. It's too risky too.
It was.
Jump over there. Take you out. Cool. All right.
All the boxes are destroyed as soon as we enter.
Yeah, these worms, dude. Destroying boxes from below. Nope. Dude, I hate these worms so much, dude.
Right?
Like, come out, dude. Come out so I can destroy you.
It is not like you can kick them, like, to another worm.
Yeah. It sucks. Dude, you see that? The thing was, like, going all around me.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Where's the other worm?
Strange. There he is. And now you're dead. Cool. Alright, so this is a little bit easier than this round thing over here. Alright, what do I do now?
You press the switch.
Well, one up.
Always one up.
Where do I go?
That way's open down there.
Where?
Down there.
No. Right here?
To your right. Right there. That's the one you were trying to open before.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go!
There should be a switch somewhere.
One, two, three, four, shut the door.
Or load the game.
Alright, so now we're following Mephiles again. Oh, XXX makes you spin dash? No, breakdance.
Breakdance.
Ooh, okay. I didn't know that. I thought just one X did something. Apparently multiple X's do.
Wait, Shadow. Oh. You saved yourself right there.
Oh, the first one does a small one, and then the next one does a big one. And then after that, they all just all do big ones.
Yeah, they all just add up.
Alright, cool. Don't.
Oh.
Okay. Please, give me those rings, thank you. No, I can't even go under them, Eric. You lied to me.
You should be able to press X.
I tried. Alright. Where did my whole freaking Kaioken load bar go? It was almost full.
It was in the other game. It was in the other
load part. Now it's gone.
It did not carry over.
No. Worst game ever. Alright, ha, he says. You're dead. Shoot, get your lasers away from here, dude.
The bike returns.
The bike returns. The fragile, fragile bike. Nothing can touch it. Even the scraps. Even the boxes hurt him. Alright, here we go. They just break through everything.
Well, apparently running through everything does not.
This bike is weird. Oh my goodness, yeah, just run through everything.
And hitting the door does not hurt it.
Go! Oh, the Radical. Combos! Yes!
The bike combo.
Alright, dude, nice job, bike. Is that everyone?
Yep. You don't go up there.
Where do I go?
In there.
Oh, it's always tricking me.
It's a side door.
It's always tricking me. Another combo of what?
Don't question it.
Don't question it. Alright, here we go. What's happening? I have my Kaioken, so that's good.
Kaioken?
Yeah.
Kaioken time for worms.
Here we go. Take you out. Nice, take you out.
Oh yeah, you upgraded your spear, didn't you? Your Chaos Spear?
Oh yeah, let's see what that does. Ooh, that looks cool, dude.
Oh, you fired two now.
What do you mean, that's fired two?
You fired two Chaos Spears.
Did I?
Yeah.
That's one.
Oh, it started up?
Hold on, I need to find an enemy. That's one. Yeah, it's one.
Oh, you fired two.
Oh, can I press it again? I went like this.
But how do you get that orb around you again?
It was just the little things. Yeah, flying around me.
Oh, I thought that was part of the Kaioken. It looked really cool.
It was part of those things, like that.
It looked really cool though.
It did look really cool. Oh, that is it's amazing. Alright. Wait. Now I fire a bunch. This game is weirder.
I think when there's a bunch of enemies, you fire a bunch.
Okay. Alright, take you out. Do my thing, refills all over again.
It did.
Alright, do I stay Kaioken in this opening?
Probably not.
Or this ending? Oh, I do! Ooh!
Kaioken Shadow.
Dude, that's nice! Kaioken times 100! Or times 10!
Ooh.
B rank. Yep. Right.
Yep.
45 was A rank. Yep.
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 Like usual.
Like usual. Alright.
So close to A rank.
So close, but not...
Not close enough.
Not close enough. Alright, so what were we here for? Oh, for Mephiles.
Yeah, we were chasing Mephiles.
Alright, so is there another boss?
I think we just captured him. Because he's just goop.
Why am I not Kaioken, Eric?
Chaos control! Because chaos control.
What? Stop. Who are you?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh my goodness, time travel is so confusing.
Your face, your form, I will remember.
So in the beginning,
Mephiles knew who Shadow was.
Oh, okay, got you.
The Shadow didn't
because
know
this is the past. Oh, this is the past. Right.
Do you think this was the future?
No, I thought this was the present.
No.
Why didn't he just throw it away into the ocean?
Because
Mephiles can swim out, right? Of course, yeah.
Yeah, he'll leak out of the thing.
He'll leak out. Alright, so now, what are we gonna do?
Cutscene, meet back up with Silver.
Okay.
Did you do it? Yes. And you?
Yes. The flames are properly sealed. It's done.
Oh, we missed the whole Jinjuriki part.
Yep. That was happening while we were like sealing away on Mephiles.
Okay. Really, you're gonna give it to a little girl? It's pretty dangerous, Shadow.
You're going to leave it behind?
Yes. I already know what becomes of it in the future.
See, Shadow knows about time travel. If he takes it, it's time he'll never find it. Ridge will never find it.
Yes, of course.
But then he'll have it.
Who?
Shadow.
Chaos but then Mephiles wouldn't exist. And then this wouldn't happen.
Then the whole game is done. Shadow, hurry up, take it! We don't need no more Sonic 06! No. Silver, take it, please. Give it back to him. Your only hope. Please save us. Nope, too late.
Nope.
And then, and thus...
Sonic 06 was created.
Sonic 06 was created. Alright. What's happening now?
You're back sooner than I expected. Omega is still in pursuit of Mephiles. So, where's the kid? What did you find 10 years ago?
I need you to access GUN's database.
How does she know about the kid?
Specifically, find out what materials the Scepter of Darkness was made from.
Time travel.
Sure. But you haven't answered my question.
I found the means to seal Mephiles.
Also, he's gonna go to Elise and grab the scepter again? So he can seal Mephiles again?
But didn't they already have the scepter?
Or no, the book? Didn't she drop the scepter or something?
But where did they leave the book? Where did they leave it?
The book scepter?
Yeah, the book scepter. Where did they leave it? They had it.
I don't remember. She dropped it, didn't she?
Agent Rouge, respond. The location of the Scepter of Darkness is unknown.
Hello?
Sonic,
what?
Hello?
Hello, save the archaeologist!
We don't even know what's going on!
What's happening? The radio guy was talking!
Yeah, Gun, please! Tell us our mission before we accept!
Yeah! Oh my goodness! Alright, I guess we'll help
okay.
You.
Okay, we kinda have to now.
Sure. Oh my goodness, Eric. Alright, here we go. Save her from what? What's happening?
Destroy all the enemies.
Oh no.
How did they get here?
Yeah, where did they come from?
They're not supposed to exist yet. Or sort
of. Yeah, this is like the feature, this is the path, I mean.
Yeah, they're not supposed to exist yet.
Alright, oh my goodness, more people. Alright, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead.
Cow Ken is really not fast.
It is. Alright, here we go. Oh, what the heck, a tree? How many times a tree?
The tree is an enemy.
Alright. There.
That was fast.
That was fast. 30 seconds?
Not an S-Strength, though. It's not going to give you an S-Strength.
No? Is it because it was 30 seconds and a little bit more?
It probably did a little bit more.
The Super Tree!
The tree.
The tree stopped me from getting an S-Strength. Ooh, okay. Ooh, I guess that makes sense.
Of darkness.
What is that?
Candle of darkness.
Generate light? Shadow?
Chaos sphere.
Oh, okay.
Shadow is light.
I messed up.
Yep.
No.
What?
Perfect.
How?
I did it. Oh, because of the score bonus.
Ah.
Alright, cool. We got 1,000 rings. It's not a lot. You know, stages give you more.
Yeah.
But it's pretty good.
Maybe you can buy something.
Yeah, let's go check the store before we end this episode. And then we have to get the Scepter of Darkness, which is in the desert place. She was talking about ruins.
Yeah, she was talking about ruins.
So I'm pretty sure that's a desert place.
But she was talking about candles and candles of darkness and like flame of darkness.
Hello, do you wanna talk again? Okay, yeah, you talk the same thing. What do you say?
The lights were really cool. The Chaos Spear.
Oh, they say I didn't even use that.
Yeah.
Come on, dude. Pay attention.
Pay attention.
Dude,
I
they come from
that.
The sky, dude. They don't come from my hand.
Oh, you can see it.
Do you see that? It come from behind me.
It's a shooting star.
Oh, nice. All right.
To the boots.
To the boots place.
To hay. Right.
To hay.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Hey. Where is he?
This way.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Ooh, black. Alright.
Chaos Blast.
Oh, there it is. There's Chaos Blast.
Ultimate Life Form.
Nice. Achievement unlocked. Alright, so with that, we will end this episode. Guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one where we go into probably the desert place.
Probably.
We'll see you there. Bye, guys.
Bye.